ओके वन सेकेंड, कॉपी ना दीजिए। नेक्स्ट स्टेप टू, व्हाट यू कैन राइट स्टेप टू ना, दिस इज एक्स वन एक्स टू एक्स थ्री एक्स फोर एक्स फाइव एक्स सिक्स एक्स सेवन एक्स एट एक्स सेवन एक्स एट। सो नाउ ये सेकेंड वन आई विल राइट the absolute of derivations means what you can write nana, x minus x bar, this is I, x I, I means what nana, x1 x2 x3 x4 x5 x6 x7 x8 mod, mod means all.
Okay. We are going to find the median or what, sir?
Median. First two difference you have to find out. Derivation of the derivative. Okay. So here is equal mod of, mod means what? Always positive only. Always positive. So here what you can write nana? Xi means x1. First two. I is equal to 1. 1 to 8 values. X is equal to 1 means what? 6, so 6 minus, what is the mean value nana, mean value 9, so x minus 6 minus 9 minus 3, minus 3 means what you can write, plus 3, same like that you have to find out next to x2, what is the x2 value nana, 7, 7 minus 9 is equal to minus 2, minus 2 means always plus 2. So same like that remaining also you have to find out. Amma. Remaining also what will come? 3, 2, 1, 3, 4, 5, 1, 3. Already is there now. Once you can revise that one. Okay. So remaining what will come? 3, 2, 1, 3. 4, 5, 1, 3. So again, one more step. What you can find out? The sum of the values by number of the values. That is called by find the mean of derivation of the mean. This is completed, amma.
Yes, sir.
Okay, this one second completed. This also you have to write. Remaining values you have to find out. This is what is the problem? Board small, nana. This problems very big. Minimum 2 pages will come. That is the main problem. Okay. So now here already up to you are find outing mean of derivation is equal. What you can write nana here? Already you are find outing what is the value? 3 plus 2 plus 1 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 1 plus 3 by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So this total you can add down. What is the total that one? 22. 22 by 8. So 22. 8 table nana. 8 1 the
8. 11 by
4. Okay.
11 by 4.
11. 2.
11
table. Yes. 11 by 4.
11 by 4.
Yes. Approximate what you can write nana? 4 2 the 8. So remainder 3, yes, 3 means 30, so 2 point, 30 means 4 7, so approximate value you can write nana, okay, any doubts?
No, sir.
First, what is the meaning?
2.7 is the median, sir.
Ah, yes, ma'am. After decimals, nana, approximate value can write. Oh, no need exactly value. Okay, approximate value, nearby value can write. You have to find out second example, amma. Okay, completed. Example 2 homework, nana. Same problem. What about remaining graph? So first, whatever the given number, you have to add, and average you have to find out. That the average, subtracting the whatever the given values, how to subtract, that the remaining values will come, that values again, sum of the values by number of the values. Okay. Second one homework, example 2, next to example 3, one more model. What is the model? One more model, example 3. Find the mean deviation about the median. First you have to find out median for the following data. So what is given now here? 3 comma, 9 comma, 5 comma, 3 comma, 12 comma, 10 comma, 18, 4, 7, 19, 21. This is given. Here the number of observations is taken. So first what you can write, nana, here first you have to write ascending order or descending order, that is your wish. So I will write ascending order. Ascending order means what you can write, small to high value, small to high value. Okay. So ascending order, what is the ascending order, nana? Small value, 3 is there, 2 is there, no. So 3 started, 3, okay, over. Otherwise, you can write like this, don't confuse again. So here also 3, okay, 3 also completed. Next to, otherwise you can like this also, you can write, nana, okay. Next to 3 over, next to 4 also over, next to 4, any 4s are there, no, 5 over, next to 6, not there, 7, yes, there, 7, next to 8, no,
9,
yes, 9 is there, 10, yes, 10 is there, 11 not there, 12, yes, 12 is there,
12, sir.
Yes, next
then
one,
18, sir. Then
18, yes, 18, good, 19, 21, yes, very good, man. Very good, 19 and 20. Now we were writing 3, 4, 5, 7, 9, 10, 12, 18, 19, 21, okay, what you can find out, nana? Median. Median means what I am saying, first you have to check even number or odd number. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 means median. What is the formula, nana? N plus 1 by 2. N plus 1 by 2. So N is equal to how many terms are there? So n is equal to 11. You have to count the numbers. So n is equal to 11.